What happened?
Ah, shit. The FEV isn't on me. I must have confiscated it. Elder Lyons?
Careful now, careful. Don't move too quickly. Everything's fine, you're safe. You're in the Citadel. I was starting to think you might never wake up, despite assurances to the contrary. I've been coming down here every day to see both you and my daughter. It's good that at least one of you has recovered.
Sarah, is she okay?
Yes, yes. She's fine. Or she will be. I appreciate your concern for her, but really don't worry. You've been through enough.
Oh, she was seriously injured? I guess it could have been worse, like my sister. What's going on?
It's all right. You're safe now. You're in the Citadel. There was some sort of energy spike as the purifier started. You and Sarah were knocked unconscious and brought here to the infirmary. We've been watching over the two of you for days. I'm glad to see it's paid off.
What about the purifier? Did it work?
Indeed it did. The tidal basin is full of fresh, clean water now. We've been working to see that it's distributed to as many people as possible across the wasteland. In fact, I'm hopeful that soon we won't be referring to the wasteland any longer. None of this would have been possible without the efforts of both you and your father. I doubt we shall ever be able to truly repay you.
That's amazing! And you're just giving it away for free? You know what? I knew that there was a reason I didn't kill you, Lyons. So, we won? We beat the Enclave?
Yes, we most certainly did. Between your help in destroying their headquarters and their subsequent defeat at the Purifier, the Enclave was thrown into disarray. Liberty Prime has been assisting our forces in removing any remaining Enclave forces.
Oh, that's great. How long was I out, though?
Just about 2 weeks. Don't worry, we've been taking good care of you.
Oh, wow, that's a long time. So what happens now?
Well, that's really up to you, isn't it? The Brotherhood has a clear plan of action. The remnants of the Enclave must be swept away. The Pride has been working to this end ever since we took the Purifier back. The only remaining question is whether we can count on you to help us.
Yes. Is there any way I can help?
Indeed. We can use every able body available to us. To that end, I'm going to circumvent our standard recruitment procedures and declare you a Knight of the Brotherhood of Steel. Before you do anything else, please speak with Scribe Rothschild. I'm sure he'll be pleased to see you again. He can brief you on the details of the last few weeks, as well as where our efforts are focused now. I understand that you've been through quite an ordeal, but the sooner you can talk to him, the sooner we can put an end to all this.
Elder, it would be an honor to be a part of this endeavor. Are you sure Sarah's gonna be okay?
She's right here. Unresponsive, but stable. To see that you've recovered gives me hope.
Right. Can we talk about super mutants?
Oh? Have you learned something?
We got a little distracted with all the Enclave stuff, but I figure you should know. The super mutants are coming from Vault 87. It's their breeding ground.
Vault 87? Where you found the Gek? We've never been able to penetrate the radiation surrounding that area. This information is invaluable! Well done.
No problem. Anything more you can tell me?
My child, you seem to have learned more in the past week than I have in 20 years.
Thanks. What's going on with the purifier?
The Brotherhood has taken over control of the purifier and is managing distribution of the water to the people of the Wasteland. If you travel there, speak with Scribe Bigsley. He's heading up the on-site operation.
He must be a good guy to manage that project. What else can you tell me about the fight against the Enclave?
As you know, I had my reservations about engaging the Enclave. They did not directly attack us, and I believed we had time. Time to be cautious. Their assault on the purifier forced our hand. We had no choice but to engage them directly. And once that engagement was begun, we could do nothing but see it through to the end. If they had not considered us a threat before, they do now. So we have spent the time since you and I last spoke, systematically locating and destroying every bastion of Enclave force we can. Liberty Prime has proven far more successful than any of us could have hoped for.
Yes, thank you. Hopefully there won't be Enclave roaming the Capital Wasteland anymore. I guess I'll go speak to Scribe Rothschild. Bye.
Please be careful. I would hate to lose you again.
I'll be careful.
Having become Megaton's first family, effectively, and proving that you can do anything together, you have decided to ask Moira to marry you. While there aren't any tax breaks, or taxes, for that matter, you feel like some sort of public commitment would be fun and appropriate. Of course, first you'll need to actually ask Moira to marry you, and find out the Church of Adam even has a wedding ceremony? Or would it be a fusion ceremony?
My family with Moira is the only family I have left. Moira, did they teach you how to use power armor? And did you paint it blue? Sarah, I hope you get better soon. That's also a very nice ass.
I never explain why I do what I do. You're going to make your own conclusions, so why bother making myself a liar?
A long time ago, you mentioned you despise my type. What did you mean by that?
I did, didn't I? Granted, Sentinel Lions could have done the same. I have a sneaking suspicion she's an android, judging by her fondness for metal. But let's not pretend I'm some sort of hero. You took us to the moon. All I did was plant the flag.
Not everyone's an android to spite you, Audrey.
Of course.
Goddamn ghouls.
Hoo-ah! Good to see you alive and kicking. Not that I doubted it for a second. You're the toughest son of a bitch I've ever had the pleasure of calling a friend.
You're no slouch yourself, Mortar.
Ha-ha! Maybe. But it took years to hone these skills. You came out of that vault busting heads and chewing glass. You're a combat genius.
Thanks. So what do you want to do now?
Besides having a barbecue? I don't know. It's been a while since I've been in charge of anything. I'll let you figure it out and come along for the ride.
Okay.
Fucking kill them all.
Might want to rest at Megaton, though. Thanks for saving the wasteland, Fox. Maybe that'll help people view super mutants as more than just mindless monsters. Okay,
If you haven't yet done so, please see Rothschild soon.
Right, I'll go do that.
Please be careful. I would hate to lose you again.
Well, you didn't actually lose me. Oh, hey!
Please state the nature of the medical emergency.
I appreciate you helping take care of me, Sawbones.
Unit deactivating. This troop is hitting the rack.
Okay. Bye. Brisa, what are you doing here?
I have to admit that I wasn't sure I'd ever see you again.
I'm so glad you came to check up on me. Come on.
Right.
We've got that robot on our side. Everything will be fine.
We've made it this far, right? We'll get through this.
Spend some time on target practice in the Bailey. That'll get the jitters out.
Roger that.
Hi.
Can I talk to you for a moment?
Welcome.
What do you think our chances of success are against the Enclave?
Good to see you.
So, any thoughts on the Enclave?
Things are going our way, no question about it. We've cut off their head, now we just need to carve up the body.
Yeah, that's a disturbing way to put it, but I have a few questions about the Citadel.
I can help with that. What do you need?
Sawbones is the medic, right?
You could say that. We have an old robo-doc. He's a bit creepy, but he does the job. He's here in B-Ring.
That was literally my only question.
Certainly.
Bye.
Steel be with you.
Clave, we've surprised them so far, but do you think we can really beat them?
You're right. Thanks.
If what are worry, these barrels I see all around see here? Kind of Aquapura? Oh, is that the water? Wheels.
Roger that.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
Oh, hey!
If there's anything I can do to help, please just say so.
So, any thoughts on the Enclave?
My thoughts haven't changed. They're still not worthy of discussion. Hopefully before long, we won't have to think about them at all.
Yeah, I guess so. Bye.
Go with peace and knowledge.
She's a bit naive.
Our training is superior. We're reverse engineering their tech, so they've lost that advantage. Everything is fine.
We've made it this far, right? We'll get through this.
So many members of the Lion's Pride lost.
So,
what's on your mind?
Well, hey, Gallows, you made it.
Did you need something?
Any thoughts on the Enclave?
Turns out they die rather frequently. More so than us, which works in our favor.
I guess so.
Sure on them.
The robot is our best weapon. If we can keep it running, we have a chance. If not, then we have to find another way to counter their vertebrates.
Well, that's not going to help me sleep any better tonight.
Excuse me. It's weird that there's not a robot in here anymore. Guess it's out on a mission or something. Hey, Durga.
Quartermaster here. What do you need?
What do you have to trade?
Sure. Just be quick about it.
Alright. I'll have some electron charge packs.
Don't forget to sign out.
Thanks. Bye.
Of course.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
Oh, hey!
Can I be of assistance?
So, any thoughts on the Enclave?
We've held up very well against them so far. Our power armor modifications are showing positive results. Now that we've gotten our hands on more of their weaponry, we can adjust a better shield against it.
Oh, that's cool. Bye.
Back to work.
Oh, hey.
If there's anything I can do to help, please just say so.
Any thoughts on the Enclave?
Plasma weapons certainly aren't saving them now, are they? We've been able to salvage a good amount of their technology. If we can reverse engineer it, we'll be much better off.
I can imagine that would be very helpful, yeah. Anyway, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Until next time.
Hi.
I'm sorry, I'm very busy right now. Far too much to analyze. Perhaps one of the other scribes could help you.
Okay, fine.
Aw, aren't you cute?
There don't seem to be very many other scribes right now.
Welcome.
Hey, Rothschild. On a lunch break?
Well, it's good to see that you're on your feet again. I assume Lyons is immediately throwing you to the wolves? Has he told you what's been going on while you've been resting?
I've learned a little bit, but was hoping you could tell me more.
Yes, I believe I can. Step over here for a moment, will you?
Where? Okay.
It's good to see you again.
The air smells.
Good to see you.
All right.
Dangerous.
I'm bored.
Oh, this map.
I'll give you a brief history of what's happened over the last few weeks and what's going on now. As you well know, this all began with the Enclave's occupation of Project Purity here. Thanks to you, their main headquarters here was utterly destroyed. They then suffered a second defeat at the Purifier. Based on a combination of intelligence and field reports, other Enclave locations throughout the wasteland were found. Cut off from their leadership, it was expected that their forces would be in complete disarray. This has not been the case. Based on data and tech gathered from these locations, we've determined that the Enclave forces are still maintaining remote communications. We isolated the transmissions and found their origin point, an old military installation in Rockland, to the southwest. Our advanced scouts have checked over the area, but no easy access to the facility was found. So we're making our own access point. Paladin Tristan is leading the team setting up a forward base in an old car tunnel near the site. Once he's settled, Liberty Prime will be deployed. Prime's directive is to neutralize their defenses and create an entry point for the team. The team will move in, eliminate any opposition inside, and cut off their transmitter. Any relevant data should be brought back here. Now, did you have any other questions? If there's anything else you'd like to know, I'll tell you what I can. Otherwise, Paladin Tristan will be waiting. I'll alert him that you're on your way.
That makes sense. I figured they had to have been supplying from some other base outside the Capital Wasteland. And Lyons mentioned that Liberty Prime was cleaning up the pockets of resistance. So this Rockland group are the last holdouts in the Capital Wasteland communicating with their last remaining base. That we know of, anyway. How is Liberty Prime holding up?
Performance is exceeding all our expectations. He's been especially effective against the Enclave's vertibirds, for which we previously had no counter. We're fine-tuning his programming as we go, but on the whole, I'm pleasantly surprised. It's as I always suspected. Prime's real issue was energy management. And when Dr. Lee helped us solve that problem, well, the rest was easy.
I don't know if I trust the brother with a weapon like this, but hey, if they're using it for good. What's going on with the purifier?
It was determined that the Brotherhood should directly oversee the purifier, so as to prevent any mishaps. Scribe Bigsley was placed in charge of the operation and is directly overseeing our efforts.
Wait a minute, it was determined? Who determined that, Lyons or you? I don't think the people of Rivet City are going to appreciate that. But right now, I need to deal with the Enclave. Bye.
Don't hurry back.
Huh?
That was so mean.
The Brotherhood is at your service.
Real nice to be outside again after, what, 2 weeks of sleep?
Remember, if you overthink combat, you're dead. You have to want to survive more than your enemy.
I understand, sir. Like you said, fill your soul with thunder. Fight with the heart of steel.
The brother who taught me was a wise man, Initiate, but even will requires practice. Back on point. Did you need something?
Any thoughts on the Enclave?
They're still cowards, far as I'm concerned, hiding in their little bunkers, flying away first chance they get. We'll root them out eventually, and the initiates that survive will be better trained than any group that came before them.
I guess that would be true. Bye.
Damn initiates.
Through experience, if nothing else. Better get going. Best weapon.
If we can keep it running, the Brotherhood is at your service.
We have to find another way to counter their...
I want to get home to Megaton.
Not like there's any place to buy stuff.
Oh shit. Fucking scorpions.
Welcome to Megaton.
I'm bored.
Please stand
clear. How can they not know how to kill these things by now? Alright, I'm not gonna stay here long, okay?
Please help me. Please.
You've helped me so much, it seems wrong to ask, but can you spare any more water?
Yeah, of course. Wait, the Brotherhood of Steel is giving away their water. Why don't you drink that?
Giving it away only to certain people. And those people aren't giving it to me.
Oh, no. I'm gonna have to look into that when I get back. Alright, I'm not gonna stay for long. I have to drop all you off. Even you, Moira, okay? This couldn't be a dangerous mission, and I'm sorry, but I have to be a soldier right now. I'm not going with anyone who's not Brotherhood. Alright, everyone, I'm gonna head out soon. Hey, Fox. You know...
Something troubling you, my friend?
Oh, no. I was just thinking, you did so amazing at the Purifier. I'm really impressed about how you saved the Wasteland.
It is great. I am glad to have helped, but I could have done nothing if you hadn't freed me.
Yeah, I guess so. But seriously, you... did very well, and I'm hoping other people will see that not all supermutants are the same from now on. I am really impressed with you. I really don't care what anyone else says. You're really pure of heart. Why don't we go be together for a bit?
Wow, I must admit, it is nice to be loved. The world is harsh. No promises, but okay, yes.
You and Fox hugged, and one thing led to the next. His torn vault suit slid partway off, and you both just went with it. You undressed, and he did as well. He cried, and you hugged.
Oh, super mutants really are androgynous. Still hot, though.
Something troubling you, my friend?
No, but I'll see you later, okay?
Are you certain?
Yeah, just wait here in Megaton.
With all due haste.
Bye, everyone. Alright, I'll drop the rest of you off in Arafu.
Welcome to Megaton.
friendliest town around.
Hey, Brisa, I gotta talk to you when we get inside, okay?
Hey-ho! Welcome back to our cozy village.
Hey, Brisa. Look, I didn't want to tell you right away because we were traveling and it was a bit dangerous, but Amanda died on the assault on the purifier. I'm sorry. I know we all grew up together and you'll miss her almost as much as I will, so I thought I should tell you. Good, you'll need to know how to be a medic in the future. Maybe if I had brought you, Amanda would still be here.
Hey there.
I'm gonna get going, okay? Bye. There's more Enclave to kill.
Let me know if you change your mind.
Safe spot. Why don't you stay here? But let me grab that armor first. Alright, I'm heading out, okay? Got more Enclave to kill. Come on, Cross. Let's go. Just you and me taking out the Enclave. We gotta make sure to pay them back for what they did. For my sister and everyone else they killed. It's late, but I guess if we head there undercover,
hey,
dark, no one will see us arrive.
Let's chat a while.
Not now. Gotta go. Oh, is that the Dunwich building? Ugh, never want to go there again. Oh, shit. Town Company here? Fuckers. When will you learn?
There's no place.
Probably killed dozens. No, maybe even hundreds of your men just on my own. Be happy to keep killing more as long as you keep sending them after me. What the fuck?
Caution is advised.
I guess I should check it out? Paladin's expecting us, so let's try to make this quick. Oh, what? Fucking turrets. Just seems like someone's old bunker. Might have been a Talent Company holdout? Oh, more ammo! All right, let's go. I think this is where the Brotherhood is hiding out. Ugh, that thing. Oh, must have brought some supplies. These crates have their seal on them. Hey!
So, hey, you're awake! All right. Paladin Tristan is just inside. He's waiting for you.
All right, thanks. Don't shoot. Oh, okay. Hey, are you Tristan?
Well, well, look who's back amongst the living. Some of us were starting to wonder if you and Sarah were going to pull through.
Well, it's good to see you too. I'm here to help.
Is that so? Well, it'll be good to have another soldier we can count on. Basic rule of thumb on these operations. Keep your head down and let the robot do most of the heavy lifting. He can take it better than you can.
Oh yeah, I've seen. What do you need me to do, though?
I need you to keep your head on straight. No heroics, okay? Liberty Prime was called in to assist with the initial assault. Once we've cleared ourselves a nice staging area, we'll reassess the situation. Come on, things should be underway by now.
So we just are here to loot everything after the robot takes care of it.
It's been pretty standard for the last week or so. We get intel on positions, go in and burn them out. The tin can does most of the work, honestly. I can't complain, it keeps our casualties down.
Yeah, that's really good.
Scribes pulled information about this place day before yesterday. Some communications facility.
Yeah, Rothschild told me.
We're thinking if it's active, we can find out who they're talking to and get the last of the locations nailed down.
Let's hope so. Come on. Okay, come on, big guy. Let's go. Be careful. We don't need more casualties. Fucking turrets. Come on, take down the force field. Let's go. Oh shit. That was a big one. Come on, there's more. Nice one, Liberty Prime. Oh shit, Vertibird. Careful. Structural weakness detected. Exploiting. Okay, you're gonna get us way in. Good job!
Hello.
Wait, what?
Warning. Warning. Red Chinese.
Hostile detected.
Oh no, orbital missiles. Let's do this. Oh no. Liberty Prime. Oh, okay, I'll run. But you need to be okay. Oh god.
catastrophic.
Oh no! Liberty Prime!
Failure!
No!
Core shut down.
No!
Emergency initiative 2-6-8-2-2-0.
Oh, no!
0,
Liberty
9.
Prime!
I die so that democracy.
What's up?
Spoke like a fascist, but at your heart, you were an anti-fascist.
We need to find out what the hell just happened. There's no time to talk. Get your ass inside that base and help the troops locate the source of their transmission. Now, soldier, now!
Shit. I guess we need to find out where those orbital missiles came from. What am I looking for?
I don't know. Terminals, data, anything that can help us figure out what just happened and where it came from.
Okay. Liberty Prime, I'm so sorry.
As a preferable alternative to communism.
I know you don't mean that, buddy. Alright, come on, let's get in there.
What's up? Everything's above board.
My head. The explosion rang my ears something fierce.
Unless you've got something, get inside there and get me some information. We need to know what the hell they just pulled on us.
Yeah, I know. Ready, Cross? Let's go in. All right, come on. Enclave, we're bound to be crawling the place. On the toilet seat, just where you belong.
Enemy contact!
Oh, fuck.
Over here!
Alright, there's gonna be a lot of them.
Targets acquired.
Targets engaged.
This thing shreds right through their armor. Good fire support, Cross.
Security breach!
Contact. Opening fire. Fire.
Disengaging!
Oh, fuck.
You've done your deed for God and country. Sound the all clear.
Okay, do you think we got them all? This seemed to be the last area, so I think we might be clear. Oh no, I don't think there are any more up here. Oh shit! Spoke too soon.
Engage. I've got contact!
Fine, you handle it.
I'm on your side!
Try not to do friendly fire, people!
Careful with that!
Firing.
Disengaging.
I'm on your.
Okay. Let's see if there are any others. Ah, damn, one of the paladins went down. Ugh, fuck. I didn't want there to be any casualties. Liberty Prime was supposed to prevent that. I need the holotech. More this way. Be careful. Oh, shit. This must be their communication center. There's gotta be someone up here. Yep. Turret. Fucking turret.
Enclave Relay 0X9B. Update standing orders.
Orders remain unchanged.
Request new telemetry data. Telemetry data downloaded. Download telemetry data to user device. Data downloaded. Sever uplink. Command override unauthorized.
Okay, well, this telemetry data should tell us where the satellite is and where they're sending signals from. They should be able to unencrypt it. Gotta get this data back to the scribes. Okay. This must be some kind of rear exit. Let's go. I bet the other paladins headed off with Tristan in the other direction. Hey, Tristan.
Tell me you've got something, anything we can use.
I found something, but I'm not exactly sure what it is.
Well, don't worry about that. The scribes can figure it out. It's their damn job. I'll try and clean up this mess here. You get moving. The faster that can be analyzed, the faster we can counter whatever the Enclave does next.
Right. I'll get moving. All right, Cross, let's head back to the Citadel. Gotta get this data analyzed ASAP. Okay, let's get in.
Hail. Hail.
All right, I'm back.
You honor us with your presence here.
Hello, Elder Lyons.
Paladin Tristan sent word that you'd be returning with something useful for us. Please, find Scribe Rothschild before you do anything else.
Okay, I'm on it.
Hail.
Rothschild, I have the data.
I can't believe it. All those years of work, all of it. For what? One botched operation? I'm still waiting on the debriefing from Tristan, but I'm not sure it even matters. With Prime gone...
I'm sorry about Liberty Prime. There wasn't anything anyone could have done, and he saved our lives.
Perhaps not. But that doesn't change the fact that it sets us back years. Years! And it removes the one significant military advantage we had over the Enclave.
That is true, and that's really worrying. Look, I'm not sure what I found. Some kind of data. Maybe you can figure it out?
Yes, well, we'll do our best. It won't be the first time we've had to crack one of their codes. With any luck, their lack of leadership has made them a bit sloppy, and they're reusing old decryption methods we've already cracked. I'll get the scribes started on this right away. In the meantime, you should find Elder Lyons. I believe he wants to see you.
Okay, Hail. Sure. Elder!
I trust you've spoken with Rothschild. I hope he can make some headway with the data you've recovered. With our primary weapon destroyed, we risk losing our momentum and jeopardizing the entire campaign. I must admit, I now wonder whether moving ahead with this operation was an error in judgment.
I mean, Lyons, it makes sense. You brought out a super weapon that they couldn't counter, and so they brought out one that they had in reserve. They probably didn't even think they would need to use it. The question is, what do we do next? You couldn't have known this would happen. No one knew.
And yet, here we are. Discounting the fact that our best field commander is in a coma, and I have personal feelings for my daughter, things have not gone well. If we fail now, we could lose everything.
Hey, I'm still here. You know, everyone here believes in you and in the Brotherhood. We can do this. Seriously, I've never known the Brotherhood to be as good as the one that you have helped shape.
I sincerely hope you are right. If we are to succeed now, it will once again be largely thanks to you. Paladin Tristan has requested you for a special assignment. Please report to him at once. We've little time to waste before the Enclave seizes this opportunity.
Okay, I'll go find him. Thanks, bye.
Of course.
Tristan? Hey.
Need something, friend?
Nice work back there. Let's hope the scribes can do something useful with the information you retrieved. Unfortunately, we don't have time to sit around and wait for the analysis. Based on what I've seen of you so far, there's an assignment I believe you're well suited for.
Okay, I'm ready for more. What do you need?
With the setbacks the Brotherhood has suffered, we find ourselves in a difficult position. All our available resources need to be positioned for the inevitable counterattack from the Enclave. At the same time, we believe we may have developed a tool to help our chances of victory. But with everyone needed to help defend against the Enclave, we have no one to send on a recovery mission. So, I'm going to have you travel to the Olney Power Works to secure some tech for us.
Oh, okay. Olney Power Works. What's there?
Hopefully you'll be able to find a Tesla coil. An experimental device from before the war. Our scribes need it to complete a little surprise they've been preparing for the Enclave. Get there, get the coil, and get back as safely and quickly as possible. Any questions?
A Tesla coil? That's fairly standard tech. Is this one, like, really big or something? But wait, I've heard Old Oni is a dangerous place. Is there anything I could have to help me?
Check with Scribe Valancourt. She's been researching some of the Enclave technology we've recovered. From what I understand, she may have come up with something.
All right, I'll check with her. Bye.
I'll be waiting for that Tesla coil, if you can find one.
Thanks.
Hail.
Scribe Valencourt, I need to speak with you.
I'm still very, very busy. Is this important, or can it wait?
Well, I hear you can help me get into Aldoni.
Well, maybe. I mean, possibly. I think so, but I'm not certain. I don't know how much this will actually help. I mean, I'm not quite sure how effective it might be, since it hasn't really been field-tested. But I think I've figured out a way to override the signals the Enclave is using to control their death claws. Here, take this. It's only a prototype, so please don't lose it.
Okay, what exactly is this thing?
It's a semi-standard transmitter, only I altered the frequency modulation and jacked up the output. Based on some experiments I ran here in the lab, it should override the signals the Enclave uses to control Deathclaws. Don't worry, it's constantly broadcasting, so you don't need to do anything. Just don't lose it. And so far, I have no evidence of adverse effects of EM interference in humans. Animals, maybe, but not humans. Anyway, it doesn't have a huge broadcast range, but it should be enough.
That's really interesting. How exactly does it work?
It overrides the Enclave signal, so as far as the Deathclaw is concerned, you're in control. And remember, it works passively. As long as you have the Scrambler on your person, it'll do its job.
Okay, so Enclave Deathclaws will now be on my side. Good to know. Is there anything I need to be concerned about?
No, I don't think so. As long as you're within range of the Enclave's transmitter, your signal should be the one the Deathclaw follows. If you get too far away, well, I'm not sure what's going to happen. I think there might be some bad effects. Well, for the Deathclaw, not you.
Okay, that's it.
All right, then. There have been reports of an Enclave camp southeast of Old Olney, so I'd head there if you want to try it out. I hope the Scrambler ends up being useful. I'd hate to have spent all this time on it and get no results, or bad results. That would be worse.
Okay, I'll definitely try it out. But before I head over there, why don't you take a little break? Do something exciting. No danger, just fun.
Why on earth would I want to do that?
You're overworked and underappreciated. Aren't I right?
Damn straight.
Imagine being glamorous and carefree for a few hours. I can make it happen.
This better be good.
Post from my magazine. Attention, appreciation, sounds good, doesn't it?
I suppose.
Well, I'll meet you at the studio.
I'm ready. Lead on.
You seem tense. Relax.
Well, thank you for trying. I'll see you at the Citadel sometime, okay? I'll let you know how
the Scrambler is useful for you. If not, I hope you can run very, very fast.
I can, but I think it'll work. We'll see. Okay.
Hello.
I think I can set another issue, a scribe issue. Elizabeth Jameson can be on the cover. Valencourt can actually be the foreplay model. And Yearling can be the big finish. Alright. Ah, this was the other Rivet City issue I did. Nice. Hospitality. Oh, she looks like she's personally serving the guest. Ah, Angela Staley. Oh, it's May. I hope she's doing well in Rivet City. She looks gorgeous. Hey, Larry. Sorry to wake you, but I need you to publish this issue.
It's good to see you. What do you need?
I set the layout.
Excellent. Unless there's anything else, I'll send it to the print shop.
Nope, go ahead and take it to press.
I'll get started immediately.
All right. Okay, this is up by Old Oni anyway. Should head straight there. You killed the Brahmin! Well, I'm not letting the meat go to waste. Come on, Old Oni is north of here.